Hi friends, welcome to my channel. If you're new, I'm Sindhu here. In today's video, I'm going to share how to choose your salwar kameez according to your body shape. I'm a fashion stylist and a skincare enthusiast. I love inspiring others to find their unique style and to take care of their skin. If you're interested in topics like that, what are you waiting for? Click that subscribe button and the notification bell and get ready to get inspired. In my previous video, I discussed how to choose your blouse according to your body shape and also I discussed in detail about body shapes and how to find your body shapes. If you have not watched that video, please do watch that video and then come back and watch this video so you will understand it much better. And my beings, we have reached more than 25,000 subscribers and I'm so grateful and thankful for this. So, I'm hosting a giveaway in this channel. To know more about this giveaway, wait until the end of the video. Without further ado, let's get into the video. If you belong to an apple body shape or an inverted triangle body shape, choose an A-line sleeve kameez or an anarkali kind of a kameez with an empire cut. Empire cut is nothing but when you have a stitch or cut in your waistline and not on your hip line, because that waistline cut will create an illusion of a waist and give you much more of a curvier figure. And also you can choose any neckline that I have suggested in the blouse video. Few of them are like a wide V-neck or a wide boat neck. And when it comes to the bottoms of the salwar part, go for your leggings or a bottom which has a boot cut. Few things that you need to avoid is wearing shapeless or a boxy garment. Like for example, don't go for something which has a square neckline or a rectangle neckline, because it's going to create a boxier figure than a curvier figure. And also I would suggest to avoid any ruffled work on your like shoulders or on your tops or on your waistline. And also avoid anything that has an embellishments on your waistline. Make sure you have lines on your waistline and not rough and embellishments or like ruffles or like flowers or something like that that is emphasizing your waistline. And the next body type is a pear shape or an triangular body shape. If you have that body shape, an A-line top or a kurti is going to work beautiful for you, and you can play with your sleeves a lot. You can go for a ruffle sleeve or a cape sleeve. And also your necklines, go for a wider neckline rather than a narrower neckline, because you need to create an illusion of a little broader shoulder so to create that perfect hourglass figure. When it comes to your bottoms, leggings are going to work good for you, and pants with straight cut and with vertical lines are going to help you much better to enhance your figure. Few things that you have to stay away from are baggy clothes, embellishments on your waistline, fishtail cut or a mermaid style of a kameez. And the next body type is a rectangular body shape or a banana. And if you have such body type, it's better to wear flat garments which creates much more curve in your body, like an anarkali kameez or something that has an asymmetrical look, or wrapping style kameezes. Off shoulder kameezes are going to look really beautiful on you. If you're not so comfortable wearing off shoulder dresses, what you can do is you can design an off shoulder kameez and add a thick strap. So that's going to enhance your figure much better. And also always go for a wider neck rather than a narrower neck. If you're going to go for a very flared tops or a kameez, go for a well-fitted bottom. But if you're going to choose a A-line kind of a tops, try to go for something that is a little flat in your bottom. And when it comes to your bottoms, flat pants and a wide leg pants are going to look much better. And things that you need to stay away from are something that's going to create a boxier figure, like a square neckline or an A-line sleeve and boxy dresses. And the next body shape is an hourglass figure. If you have an hourglass figure, it is considered to be the perfect body type. When you're dressing up, you need to look for accentuating your assets and making them look much better. I'm not telling you to wear like a very fitting tight garments. I'm telling about well-fitted garments, not so tight, not so loose, but a very well-fitted garments. You can go for anarkali kind of a tops which will have like cut in your hip line rather than on your waistline. And also when you stitch your kameez, make sure you add a zipper to your kameez and ask your designer or your tailor to add darts in the front and the back. And when you wear it, it's going to look much well-fitted and it's going to accentuate your assets. When it comes to bottoms or your kameez, always go for something that is well-fitted, like your leggings. Things that you need to stay away from are boxy-looking clothes, because boxy-looking clothes are not going to look good on any body shape. That's why I'm repeating it to every other body type. Also avoid things that has empress cut, high necklines and ruffles and things like that. And the next body shape is oval. If you have an oval body shape, go for shorter kurtas that hits just above your knees, and also something that is well-fitted in your waist. And I would also suggest, rather going for a well-fitted kameez, go for something that is semi-fitting. Also, higher empress cut anarkalis are going to look really good on you. And pants that are flared and which has boot cuts are going to accentuate your body shape much better. And I would suggest you to stay away from well-fitted leggings because that is not going to do any good for your body shape. So my pigs, I have given you the very basics to choose your salwar kameezes using these principles. And if you want to know how to choose your western garments according to your body shape, let me know in the comment section. I will make a video on that too. If you have any doubts regarding this video, please let me know in the comment section. I will definitely get back to you as soon as possible. Or if you have any other video request, please let me know in the comment section. I'll definitely look into it and I'll definitely do a video if I can possibly do it. So my pigs, let's get into the fun part of the giveaway. This giveaway is exciting for myself too because you know last time when I did my giveaway, I loved doing it and I was like kind of waiting for doing a giveaway. So when I was thinking about doing a giveaway, I was a little confused between should I give a sari again or should I do a makeup giveaway or a skincare giveaway. I added a poll in my Instagram and you pinks choose makeup. So I chose to give away some of the makeup products that I really like. So I went today and bought some of my favorite makeup products that you can't buy in India but you can buy in US. So let me show you what all the things you're going to win in this giveaway. So first thing, you're going to win a primer that is my favorite from e.l.f. Mineral Infused Primer. And my favorite contour palette from Wet n Wild. And also my favorite e.l.f. Blush Palette. And my favorite e.l.f. Powder Brush. And Spa Sisters Wooden Eyeshadow Brush. And small size Sephora's Eye Pencil. And Makeup Forever High Pigmented Matte Lipstick in the color Artist Rouge. And also a mini size of a buxom lip gloss. And these are the goodies that you're going to win in your giveaway. To win this giveaway, you need to be a subscriber to my channel and you need to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I will definitely link my Instagram and Twitter handles down in the description box and I will also like put it somewhere here on the screen so you can go and follow me. And leave me in the comment section your Instagram or Twitter handle along with the reason why you want to win this giveaway. I will have the date linked here in the screen and also in the description box. So after a week, I will choose a winner and I will check whether you have followed all the rules that I have linked in the description and also I have announced here. And I will direct message you on your Instagram or your Twitter to get your address so I can ship you the gift or the prize. So I'm really, really excited to do this giveaway. I hope my pinks are also really excited. So my pinks, that's it for this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up button and also click the subscribe button and click the notification bell so you will get notified every time I upload a new video. I'll catch you in my next video. Until then, be kind to one another. Bye bye. With love.
Hi my darling pinks, thank you so much for staying till the end. If you want to watch more of my videos, there is two videos displayed on the screen. You can click on it and watch it and enjoy it. And also subscribe to my channel by clicking the icon to the left of the screen. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's @withlovesindhu. Bye!